Hi, and welcome to Straight Up Tech. Let's learn together. I hope my videos have been informative for you. Now, today in this video, we are going to learn how we can design 2D pixel art using a third-party software named Piskels and animate our pixel art. Then, in the next video, I'm going to show you how you can import that pixel art to your Unity project and then use that animation by designing an animator controller and animations. So let's start. First of all, we'll go into Piskels. Now Piskels is a free software. In this you can design your pixel art and then use it accordingly. Today I'm going to show you how you can design a bottle and then we will animate it, and it will look like that the bottle is emptying itself. So let's start. This is the basic window for the Piskels app. Here you can draw your pixel art on this canvas. You have some tools here which you will use to create your Piskels art. You can add layers to your Piskels art. So let me start by drawing an outline of the bottle. Here you can select your pen size. Right now one is good. Now I can use the rub eraser to remove the extra edges. I'll try to make the best of it. On the other side of this. Now this is looking like a bottle. Now this is one of the ways in which you can make your art. Now we have our bottle. So now you can select your choice of color from the color selection tool. We need a bit of brownish. Now I don't know what the brown color really looks like, so what I can do is I can simply search for brown color code. And I need some kind of saddle brown. I'll copy the code and paste it here. See, now I have the primary color selected as my brown color. This will act as a bottle cork. Then I want to fill it with liquid and I will choose a light blue color for this. So it looks like water is in there, and just color it like this. Now to make it look more real, we can choose a darker shade and change that. So now it kind of looks like a bottle and it looks like it has water in it. Now what we are going to do is we are going to animate this sprite. So to do that, I'll just duplicate the frame, then select my eraser tool, then I will create an animation which will look like that the cork is being opened, and copy it, then remove some of its content. Again copy it, remove more of its content. Again copy it, and then remove it fully. Now in this upper right hand window, you can see your animations. To do that, we will slide this, and in how many frames per second we want to set your animation. I think 6 is looking good. You can see how this animation will look like. So it is looking like the bottle is empty. Now you can export this by writing sprite_bottle and download the zip file, which will contain all the images of this. Then I'm going to put it in my 2D assets and save it. I will open my folder in which I have saved the sprites. Here's 2D assets. I'll extract it. See, the animation is created as an image. Now what we can do is we can import the sprite inside of a Unity. So for that, I'll create a new project and I'm going to name it as 2D animations. Select my 2D template and then create project. Now to use our asset in our project, we will simply import by dragging and dropping it in our asset layer. Now we have the images in our game view. So that is all for today. In the next video, I'll let you know how you can create animations from these images, and then by animator controller, how you can control these animations. Thank you for watching Straight Up Tech. Please do subscribe and click on the bell icon so you never miss a video.